and fatherless. We never knew my father. My mother worked 30 shilling a week to keep me, go to school, right? We don't have education, we have inspiration. Spiritual music, you know, to get more revolutionized. Music is a people music, you know, reggae music is news. It's news about your own self, your own history, things that you wouldn't really, them wouldn't teach you in a school. That is the future, Rasta is the future. See? Yes. I don't come to bow, you know, I come to conquer. I don't come to bow, I come to conquer. I don't really have no ambition, you know. I only have one thing that I really like to see happen. I don't like to see mankind live together. Black, white, shiny, anyone. You know what I mean? That's world politics is just things to keep the people divided and foolish. And put your trust in men, you know, when none of them can do nothing for you. Because if you don't have no life, you don't have anything, you know. So even those who are the big politicians, they must find Rastafari. Because my right is my right, like my life. You know, all I have is my life.
Bob, keep a talking to the people. They might never hear your voice again. Keep a talking to them for a little while until you're cool, man.
Well, it's to the people have a voice inside of them that talk to them, you know. That is a voice that these people must listen to. Because in everything you're going to do, there's a wrong way and a right way. And if you listen good, you will know the right way.
True.
You know? Because there is a voice inside talking to everyone. See?
True.
See?
I am not the angel of death, lady. I am the child of life.